I'm using a natural shout, which was common in the 70s style of disco. I'm finding the best octave, then using one shout and two sections of 5/4 notes on repeat. This will be the core of the track.